is always awesome talking Justice League, and so I'm just going to compare some Alex Ross paintings to the actual Justice League movie posters that we get, right? So here is an Alex Ross painting of Justice League. Again, Wonder Woman is front and center, very important to remember. You see that Flash is in the front, Aquaman is in the front, in this case Batman and Superman in the back, and then Martian Manhunter is way in the back. If you look here, this is really awesome because the Flash and Wonder Woman are again front and center, and Batman, Aquaman, and Cyborg are in the back. It's pretty cool. So I thought that was awesome to look at. Also, we have the Justice League members. It's kind of tilted at an angle here. This is again another Alex Ross painting, and you see them looking off into the distance. Well, guess what? You got the same thing here. There's the Justice League members again, and they're looking off into the distance. But this is a typical thing with the Justice League, right? So this is nothing new. Then, a fan of DC Comics and DC Animation, the DCAU, he did a poster that emulated or mimicked the Justice League poster here, which is pretty cool. I saw this on, where did I see it, Screen Rant or one of the comicbook.com or one of them. But I thought it was really cool, so I decided to just highlight it. There you see all the animated DCAU Justice League members, because Cyborg came after. He's basically a Teen Titans guy, so they pulled him from a different place. But I love how he drew this. This guy actually emulated the art for that, and it's really awesome. And the signs are slightly different, the DCAU signs, but still really cool. So you got the Flash symbol here. Cyborg symbol is just a C, not a C inside of a circle. You got Superman symbol. Superman's not there, of course. You got the Batman symbol. You should have really turned it the other way, though, so it looked more like an E. This is a reverse E here, but that's cool. Then you got Wonder Woman symbol, and you got Aquaman symbol. That's the beauty of fans, man. Fans make things so beautiful. This is what I like about fandom. I don't like the adversarial spirit that some fans have. Not competitive, but adversarial, where you got to, you know, speak ill and, you know, slam down something to feel good about your particular brand or your particular allegiance. I find that stupid. But this fan art is awesome because it emulates this fan art, as you can see. It's really cool. Now, you said, tell me, do you like this Cyborg more than this Cyborg? Do you like this Aquaman better than this Aquaman? Do you like this Flash down here more than this Flash down here? I mean, I just want to know. How about this Wonder Woman versus this Wonder Woman? This iconic Wonder Woman. I mean, I don't know. But I'll say this. I'm just glad we're having a Justice League movie, and I know this is going to be a really good Justice League movie. I really like Batman's costume. I like blue. And it's deep blue. So, oh, Aquaman's got that gold and green costume going on there. Cyborg looks really dope. People are talking about how his CGI has improved a lot. I do agree. But at the same time, man, I'm just so roped into this thing now. I've been watching the trailer a lot of times, looking for Easter eggs, looking for goodies. So I'll come to that. Don't worry. I'll do a breakdown on the trailer. All right? So watch out for that. There's a lot going on in that trailer, so I'll try to get to it so you guys can understand some of it. Yeah, Unite the League. Awesome, awesome, awesome stuff. Justice League, man. It's coming. It's coming, folks. You guys have a great one.